Blue Panther.
No.
The Caped Blue Satyr?
No.
Dark Garfield.
No, stop.
Macho Libre.
I'm from another dimension.
You are? Wow. Actually, I'm not confused.
My name is Miguel O'Hare. I lead an elite strike force dedicated to the security of the multiverse.
Actually, can you go to any dimension you want with that watch?
It's much cooler than a watch.
Okay. Sensitive. Look, there is a big flying turkey from the Renaissance. I have to break the justice, so if you don't mind.
It's all right, kid.
Oh.
I'll take it from here.
Okay. Knock yourself out.
Well, why are you saying it like that?
Pins collide!
What are you saying?
Going on Earth
1999.
Doctor Strange. Sounds
like he's making.
So you want to
play one more?
You got hammer space. Lilac, can you please, you know?
Nah, you gotta say it first.
Call for backup.
What?
Call for backup.
Come on.
Please just call for.
Yeah, I already called her.
But
I enjoyed that.
No.
We could use the help.
No.
Is it because she called you Dark Garfield?
No.
Do you say anything but no?
No. Yes.
Why not?
You know why.
Enough of this.
Take a good look at the Magrika
Frost.
Will you get out of here?
Too much to stop now.
Why you want to be part of this look?
To get a watch.
Listen to me, bro. The whole point of being Spider-Man is you're independent.
Qué maravilla.
Listen, I'm really excited to get going. And I have some fresh new ideas on how to cast the spot.
Oh, wow.
He just wants to be taken seriously.
He's worried about Spot. I'll worry about Spot.
What did I do?
Miguel, it's not his fault.
Fault? Hold up.
You blew another hole in the multiverse.
He doesn't know any better.
I do know what, not know.
But you did, Gwen. And you...
I'm just gonna try and ignore you. I just can't.
Miguel's gonna die. Miguel, look at this one.
I'm trying to hold a serious adult conversation.
You know, you're the only Spider-Man who isn't funny. We're supposed to be funny.
The fate of the multiverse.
You always lose me with that.
You say the fate of the multiverse,
and my brain dies. You guys smell that? Mayday took a crap.
And that's the problem. Lila, do the thing.
Huh? What thing?
What do you mean, what thing? The information, explain anything.
Okay.
This is everything.
Can you not talk for a second?
Stupid too, I guess. Some very bad connections can be broken. That's why anomalies, it's what happens when you break the canon.
How do you know?
Because I broke it once myself. I found another world where I had a family. You have a choice between saving one person and saving an entire world, every world. We all want to live the life we wish we had. Believe me, I have tried. And the harder I try, you can't have it all, kid. That's what you signed up for.
Miles! Hey! Yeah! Can you take a photo of this? It's her first chase.
Send everyone.
Supposed to go. Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing. Sorry, man. I'm going home.
Breaks the cannon?
Then you want to find out?
I told you she was a liability.
You're wrong, Jess.
You're right. We are. Jess, Ben. Come with me.
Hell yeah.
Can somebody catch Spot?
Yeah, sorry. I gotta get her down for her nap.
Not you. I've had the right amount of you.
Yes, Dad.
No sign of him.
Lila, would you just send everyone out? Anywhere. Anywhere he might be.